So I'm at Cedar Bog Nature Preserve, which if I read the sign correctly is like the first nature preserve ever in the state of Ohio, and I don't like it. It's creepy. It's not pretty either. Like, and maybe it's because it's still not yet spring, even though it's April, but we keep having snow. But it's just gross and creepy. I don't know. Just my opinion. See, and this doesn't help either. I keep finding caution signs and danger signs, and like, that doesn't make me feel any better. Also, this is the prettiest it's been so far. Technically, it's also not a bog, it's a fen. And they say that like right when you walk in, so why do they call it Cedar Bog still? Like, I don't know. Not happy I came here. Welcome to beautiful Cedar Bog, where you could see downed trees. Enjoy all the beauty that doesn't exist here. Okay, so this has nothing to do with Cedar Bog. This is just Ohio being Ohio, but it's April 2nd, and there's snow on the ground. Like, what the heck? Ah, see now? This is pleasant and beautiful. I like this. It's not all bad. Also, I should mention, a lot of you might be going, yeah, but it's like 40 degrees and you've had a lot of, or not a lot of snow, but you have snow lately and like really bad weather. So of course it's going to be gross. I'm not comparing it to like a beautiful 80 degree, you know, midsummer experience. I'm comparing it to this time of year. I hike all year round, all over the state of Ohio, and so earlier, me being like, oh, this is gross, this is nasty, that is compared to this time of year and the other places I've been. I was just on a trail the other day where I kept saying, oh my god, this is like doing tough mudder. So I'm not being, you know, Susie complainer over here for nothing. It's just, this is not nearly as pretty as other places in the area.
Nothing says you're gonna die today like some caution tape.
Okay, so in light of the fact that I didn't die while in this creepy place, which I kind of felt like I was gonna, it was really ominous when I was coming in, just had that bad feeling in my gut. But in the light of the fact that I didn't die, I apologize for all my negativity in this video. I wasn't trying to be, you know, Kathy Complainer here, but I just wasn't great. Coming out on the other side here, I'd give it a maybe 4, 5, I don't know, 5 stars.